Helei, once again, thank you very much for coming to this line of action. Today, I want to start and continue from where I stopped. Simon Sinek once said, success is achieved by those who know why they do the things they do. Knowing the why. You might want to ask me, why do you focus on communication? The reason is, I sincerely believe with all my heart that communication is the key to all our successes. I sincerely believe that with all my heart, everything I have, I believe that the communication is the key to all successes. Because as a human being, you need other people to get whatever you want on this planet. Whatever you're looking for, even if you have your PhD, you're a doctorate degree holder, you are a master's degree holder, you're a bachelor's degree holder, whatever certificate you have, one day you will still need somebody to invite you for a job interview, and that person has to accept you and your offers. The person would have to listen to you and accept you. If he doesn't accept you, you're not going to get the job. If you don't want to look for a job, you want to set up your own company, you will still need to get to connect with other people, because they are going to give you the contract, they are going to give you the jobs, and whatever. And so you can't run away from other people. If you're sick, you need to go to the doctor, who's a human being. You're hungry, you want to go to the supermarket to buy things, you still need to meet people. You want to go from one point to another point, somebody has to drive you from one point to another point. So you are somehow connected to people. But for you to improve relationship, for you to get people to do things for you, one of the things you need to know very much is that you need to see the world through the other person's eyes. Try to understand the world and his own interpretations about it. If you do that, the person would see you as, wow, this guy understands me and I am ready to open up for him. Anytime anybody tells you no, it shows that you did not understand or see the world through his own eyes. That's it. We're all wired to connect to one another. We are all wired to connect to other people. Every human being on this planet is wired to connect to other people. No man is an island. Develop your communication skills. Know what it takes to communicate effectively, because it lies at the heart of whatever you're looking for. You are bound to speak to people. You're bound to connect with other people. You're bound to make people do things for you, and people helping you to do things would help you and your life to run smoothly. I cannot overflow this issue. It's a passion for you, because I know that if you understand it, your life will change. Until next time, friends, please keep connecting.